now that it's up and going well, tell me how it's affected the community.
Well, it's affected the community in a lot of ways. One I talked about a little bit earlier, we wanted to raise the quality of life for folks. Mm-hmm. And, you know, you think of quality of life as, you know, make sure you have the right medicines, make sure you have this, make sure you have that. But also, it's entertainment. If your music has a way of crossing boundaries for folks,